On the 18th of May, Ukraine celebrates National Vyshyvanka Day. So I will teach you how to pronounce correctly the term that we use for this beautiful and traditional embroidered shirt. I know that many cultures also have something similar, but this unites us and this is actually good. So the Ukrainian word for embroidered shirt is Vyshyvanka. Vyshyvanka. Subscribe to learn more about Ukraine and Ukrainian language.